And we'd also like to welcome at this time the real brains behind the operation, Will, who is the artist that originally conceived of the idea of a community art wall here on the Cape. And we wanted to, if you want to sign in here, Will, we wanted to invite him to speak a little bit about why this project is important to artists, particularly young artists in this community, and the impacts that we believe it will have.
Hello, I'm William Kalo. I'm a student at the Sturgis West Charter High School. I am an artist. I've been an artist my entire life. I'm going to pursue art in college and in a career. I believe very heavily in the power of art and the importance of art in fostering community. I believe that art is an essential piece of expression, a part of communication as important as speech. I want a wall here, a community art wall here, because I believe that what this community can create on it will be beautiful. I think the expressions that are possible on this wall are expressions only possible through that wall. The collaboration and the intermingling of professional and amateur artists, the communication between people with the intention of expressing will foster the development of ideas and the sharing of understandings that is difficult to find in other places. I've visited a wall in Cambridge, Monica Way, a few times now that's of the same concept. And each time, not only did I think the wall was visually beautiful, but I was met with the art of dozens and dozens of people, not just already present, but people that were there actively creating. I was able to see a variety of different styles, different approaches, different messages being conveyed. I've been working with this project, and I've been passionate for it for over 2 years now. And I am beyond thankful to my friends and family, my students and teachers, you all of the commission for getting this project to where it is now, for the Kyanis Public Library, for the Cordial Eye. There is a lot of passion and support and willing artists behind this project who are eager to see it through and eager to express themselves and share to each other in ways that are otherwise difficult, without the need for a portfolio submitted to a gallery or a museum. The ability to create and share art easily, just through the desire to share art without boundaries and walls, pun not intended, walls in place. I truly believe in the beauty that this project will create, and I hope that you will as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you for sharing your passion, artistic passion, with us.